about to selling. I have a chance to give it. Every year. Are we ready now? Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number one. She is Miss Gay Gulf Coast, 1983-84. Coco, sponsored by Gay Gulf Coast Pageants and Fantasy One in Lafayette, Louisiana.
Let's take them. Yeah, take two. Now.
And contestant number two, Sabrina DeLauren, Miss Gay Texas, 1983.
I think we're having a little difficulty back here. Yes, good. Why don't you go check? Here we go. There it is. You would not believe what's going on backstage. Everybody running in between curtains and whatnot. Contestant number four, Georgia Brown, Miss Gay, Illinois.
Three.
I'm sorry, number three. Contestant number three, Jessica Houston, Miss Gay, Indiana. Sponsored by Talbot Street, a dance bar. Come on, let's make some noise out here. These ladies have worked all week.
And contestant number four, Georgia Brown, Miss Gay, Illinois.
Contestant number five, Trudy Tyler, sponsored by the Tulsa Mining Company and the Cream of Dallas.
And contestant number six, Naomi Simms, sponsored by the official Miss Gay South.
Contestant number seven, Vicki Vincent, Miss Gay Missouri, sponsored by the boys from the Bowery, Night Disco and Sex Incorporated. Contestant number eight, Mimi Woods, Miss East Coast, sponsored by the Grand Palace of Charleston, Driftwood Lounge, the Cabaret on the corner of Huntington, Mr. Frankie Queen, Larry Ransbottom, and Sam Deal of Huntington.
Ready. Contestant number nine, Michelle Evans. Sponsor, Free Spirits, Oklahoma City, Oklahoma.
Contestant number 10, Vicki Williams. First runner-up, Miss Gay, West Virginia. She's sponsored by the Empire Lounge, the Grand Palace, and Long Branch of Charleston, West Virginia, the Cabaret on the corner of Huntington, West Virginia.
Contestant number 11, Nancy Newton. Sponsored by Treetops Act 2 in Hickory, North Carolina. Mr. EJ's Neil in Charlotte, North Carolina. Mr. Buddy Brindle in Hickory, North Carolina.
Contestant number 12, Tasha Kohl, Miss Mid-America. Sponsored by the other place, Fort Worth, Texas, Our Fantasy, Wichita, Kansas.
Contestant number 13, Amy Deshay, sponsor Free Spirit in Oklahoma City, Oklahoma.
Contestant number 14, Dee Dee Lavelle, first alternate to Miss Gay, Mississippi, sponsored by Bill's Disco and Jack Saloon of Jackson, Mississippi.
Contestant number 15 is Stella Starr. Miss North Carolina for female impersonators. Sponsor, North Carolina Pageant Enterprises and the Encore of Greensboro, North Carolina.
Contestant number 16, Jerry Harper, the official Miss Gay Southwest of America pageant, sponsored by the Galleon of Houston.
Contestant number 17, Shana Lee Nicole, first runner-up to Miss South Carolina. Her sponsor is Stonecastle, Cockatoo, and Fusak.
Contestant number 18, sponsored by the Copa Disco of Houston, Texas, Miss Donna Day. She's first runner-up to Miss Gulf Coast, 1983.
Contestant number 19 is Zsa Zsa Principal, first runner-up Miss Midwest. Sponsor, Eric Ross.
Contestant number 20, Elaine St. Jacques, Miss Gay Great Lakes, sponsored by New Productions and the Pink Flamingo and Todd Disco, Detroit, Michigan.
Contestant number 21, Diana Farrell, first runner-up, Miss Oklahoma.
Contestant number 22, Fritz Capone, alternate to the Miss Gay Mid-America pageant, sponsored by the gay community of Wichita, Kansas.
Contestant number 23, Diana Lee Bishop, Miss South Carolina. Sponsor, Stonecastle, 42nd Street in Rower County.
Contestant number 24, Denise Michaels, representing the state of Michigan. Sponsored by New Promotions and Productions and Caesars Showbar of Toledo.
Contestant number 25, Missy Deshawn, Miss Gay North, 1983 and 84. Sponsor, Grand Palace, Charleston, West Virginia. Empire Lounge, Charleston, West Virginia. The Ritz in West Virginia. The Long Branch in West Virginia. The Willow Club in Charleston, West Virginia, and the Lee Summers and Empress.
Contestant number 26, Miss Tennessee, sponsored by Mr. Pat Baylock, Table Star.
Contestant number 27, Rusty Franklin, Miss Gay Kansas of America, 1983. Sponsor, Miss Gay Kansas franchise, Our Fantasy in Wichita, Kansas, and friends of Rusty Franklin.
Contestant number 28, Wendy Graves, from the Miss Florida Preliminary, sponsored by the Parliament House of Orlando, the world's largest all-gay establishment.
Contestant number 29 is Misty Dawes, an Arkansas delegate, first runner-up. Her sponsor is Miss Arkansas Pageant, Discovery 2, and Paraphernalia.
Contestant number 30, first runner-up in Miss Gay Texas, sponsored by the Mind of Exchange, San Antonio, Lisa King.
Contestant number 31, Rita Ross, former Grand Empress of Tennessee, reigning Miss Factory of Knoxville. Nashville, Tennessee. Miss Warehouse 28 in Nashville, Tennessee. First runner-up to Miss Tennessee, Warehouse of Nashville, Tennessee.
Contestant number 32, Kim Alexis. First runner-up, Miss Gay Kansas. Second runner-up, Miss Gay Midwest and Mid-America. Sponsored by Zig Bells of Wichita, Kansas. Number 32, Kim Alexis.
Contestant number 3, Tamara DeMora, Miss Gay West Virginia. Sponsored of Long Beach in Charleston, West Virginia. The Cabaret in Charleston, Huntington, West Virginia. The Driftwood Lounge, Huntington, West Virginia. And the South Seas Lounge in Huntington, West Virginia.
We don't have any light up here. This is why we're going crazy up here. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome contestant 34, Miss Gay Mississippi, Ebony eBay, sponsored by MGM Franchise, Jack Saloon, Bill Disco, and the Emerald City, Jackson, Mississippi.
Contestant number 35, Lady T. Tempest, Michigan, representing of Miss Gay America. Her sponsor, New Pro and Proud, Gigi's of Detroit, Flamingo Rubies.
Contestant number 36, Mahogany, sponsored by Bills of Tampa and Trader Tom's of Tampa, Florida.
Contestant number 37, Natasha Valdez, sponsor Miss Tri-State Pageant, Scandals in Lawton, Oklahoma.
Contestant number 38, Miss Dion Martell, first runner-up to Miss Gay Southwest of America, Miss Gay Fort Worth, Texas, and she's sponsored by RJ Productions Dallas, TMH Productions, Oklahoma City, Uncle Charlie's Bar and Grill, Oklahoma City, and the Fraternity House in Dallas. What happened to my mic? I think we lost our mic. We lost our mic. Are we still going here? Okay, just a second. Everyone's next.
Contestant number 39, Watisha DeWea. Alternate to Miss Mid-America. Her sponsor.
Oh, we're back on. Oh, God, I thought Anita Bryan had pulled the plug again. Oh, mercy. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 40, Miss Louisiana, sponsored by the Blue Odyssey Club in New Orleans. Please help them on.
Contestant number 41 is Jan Curry, Miss Gay Midwest, our sponsor, Melinda Ryder Productions.
Contestant number 42, Ginger Lamar, Miss Atlantic Coast, sponsored by Friends of Nashville, Tennessee.
Number 43, Crystal Collins, Miss Gay Virginia, sponsor, The Park in Roanoke, Virginia.
Contestant number 44, Candy Stratton, first runner-up to Miss Illinois, sponsored by the Paradise Lounge in Chicago and La Caja Fall in Chicago.
Contestant number 45, Sherry Lawrence, an Arkansas delegate, sponsor, Miss America, Miss Arkansas pageant, and Lil's Country Hub.
Contestant number 46, sponsored by the Louisiana franchise, Miss Tracy Lee and the Blue Odyssey.
Contestant number 47, Erica Lane, Miss Gay Arkansas, 1983. Sponsor, Miss Gay Arkansas pageant.
As you've noticed all night, we have not had a contestant 48. She was Miss New York. She is still trying to get out of the subway. Please welcome contestant number 49, Tiffany Carlisle. First runner-up, Miss Northeast Pageant, sponsored by the Northeast franchise, Treetops Act 2 in Hickory, and E.J. Neal of Charlotte.
Contestant number 59, Leslie Ryan. First runner-up, Miss Gay Indiana. Sponsor, Upstreet, Fort Wayne, Indiana. Talbot Street, Indiana. Indianapolis, sorry. The Club Show Bar in Indianapolis, Indiana.
Contestant number 51, Miss Kelly Allman. First runner-up, Miss Atlantic Coast. Sponsored by the Odyssey of Charlotte, Scorpios of Charlotte, and the North Carolina Pageant Enterprises.
Contestant number 52, Stacy Renee. First runner-up to Miss East Coast. Sponsor, the Grand Palace in Charleston, West Virginia, and the Comedy Workshop in Houston, Texas.
Contestant number 53, Melissa Montgomery, Miss Northeast, sponsored by Treetop of Hickory, North Carolina, E.J. Neal.
And our last contestant for this evening is contestant number 54, Suki Simone, Miss Gay Tri-State. Her sponsor, Discovery 2, Lil's Country Pub, and Paraphernalia.
Ladies and gentlemen, the 53 contestants for the 1983 Miss Gay America pageant. Give them all a great big hand. And now, ladies and gentlemen, once again, please stand up and greet our current reigning Miss America of 1982, Francesca Wakeland, for her final walk. Francesca Wakeland, Miss America, 1982. Before we make all the announcements of the winners, there are some very fabulous people we have to announce. We have to do this. We have to acknowledge them. First of all, ladies and gentlemen, we have to announce the Green Parrot Restaurant for the staff luncheon that they gave us. And Cheese Dip Party, they were wonderful. Colorado's for the great welcome. The Nail for the lovely autograph party. The Park for the support and hospitality. Angles for the wonderful reception. Tony's Club for the great show and support. And Tony himself for being the professional person he is. And he sure is a fantastic person. The Main Line for the great support and understanding this part of the gay community. Saddle Tramps West for the great champagne pool party they gave us, and the roses to each and every one of the contestants. The Free Spirit Lounge, Mr. Steve Sixby, Mr. Michael Tarr, and staff for all the great facilities and the help and preliminary competition nights. Also, they will be having a Meet Miss K Gay America for 1983 party at the Free Spirit tonight after we're all finished here. Mr. R.J. Fink, our set designer, stage production manager, visual effects, everything you see up here, he does. Lady Carmen and Mr. Bob Christian for just being the great host they are and running around with all of us. The Lady Danielle for her help in the show. Dragon's Breath Magazine, who has also taken all the official photographs, and Another World Magazine for their support. Thank you, Oklahoma City. You have been beautiful to us, and we love you. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome once again back to our stage former Miss Americas. First of all, Miss America of 1978, Rachel Wells. Miss America of 1981, Miss Jennifer Fox. Mr. Gay All-American for 1983, Mr. Ron East, ladies and gentlemen, right here. Ah, the moment of decision. This means I get to go back home. Dad, I'm coming home. We're going fishing for one whole week. I need the envelope with all the announcements. Okay, I believe Mr. Ron East is giving congeniality. Or Michael, I'm giving congeniality. Why don't you announce Miss Congeniality? This is the award that the girls themselves choose. The winner, the all-around person who has made them the happiest.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Congeniality for Miss Gay America 1983 and 84 is contestant number 18, Donna Day.
And Mr. Ron East will be presenting the Lady Barbara Award. This is a special award that is given to one of the contestants. Lady Barbara was the Grand Empress of Alabama, and we lost her a few years ago. And she worked with us very, very much. And we give a special award to the all-around entertainer in each category. The judges choose this entertainer, and it's the entertainer that's not in the top 10 or 12 or whatever our finalists are. And the Lady Barbara Award, if I could have the envelope. I have to go to her. Why are you just telling me this? It's like working at the MGM Grand. I see, I have to go through all this list now when I don't know the number. Ladies and gentlemen, the award goes to Miss Dionne Martell. Our 12 finalists would please step down, our 12 finalists. Judges would, oh, here are the winners. These are the winners. Rachel Wells has already given me the winners. I'm the first person to find out. Oh, you just gave me one. I'm dying up here. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, hold hands, ladies. Once again, let's have a big hand for all of them. They deserve it. America for 1983, contestant number 15, Stella Starr.
if we can, before we announce our runner-up and our winner of this game, Miss Gay America for 1983-84, we would like to give away the preliminary award. This award goes to the preliminary, which was held to the franchise owner who gave the most productive preliminary, that was organized the best, and produced the most profits for him and for the Miss Gay America pageant. And at this time, the preliminary award goes to the state of North Carolina. That's the second year in a row, guys. Thank you so much for your hard work and for all of your cooperation.
Ladies and gentlemen, first runner-up, Miss Gay America for 1983, contestant number 6, Naomi Simms. Remove, because she'll always be Miss Gay America for 1982, Francesca Wakeman, and the lovely lady she is. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Gay America for 1983-84, contestant number 12, Tasha Kohl. On this stage, you're beautiful. The Free Spirit is having a party to get to meet Miss America over at the Free Spirit on behalf of everyone in the staff for North Christie Incorporated and Miss Gay All America, Mr. Gay All American pageant. Thank you for being with us. We love you. The girls will be up here to for your photographs. Please stay out of the dressing room area so they can get all their things out. On behalf of everyone, our sound people backstage, which they did a wonderful job, from the Free Spirit, the sound people, our light technicians, thank you and good night.